That was a shot. It's Marsden. He mustn't see me here. Get back to the table.
Where's Carter?
I wonder if he came alone. I'm going to find out.
Anyone come with Marsden?
I don't think so. Did you finish him?
Not quite, but I will now.
That's Marsden's plane. His men are coming to help him.
When it lands, we'll pick him off. Get to cover.
Stymied. Dranga's been tipping Carter off to every move we've made.
If Dranga knew Carter, then he must have known all about Haunted Harbor, too.
Yeah, if Dranga were still alive, we could force him to tell us what we want to know. I think you've got something there, Yank. We know Dranga's dead, but Carter doesn't.
But what good will that do us, Skipper?
Perhaps we bring Carter out into the open. Now look, we'll pass the word along that Dranga's still alive. As soon as he regains consciousness, we're going to force him to squeal on his pals. That ought to put the next move up to Carter.
What'd you find out?
Well, the man I sent to the store reported that Dranga was not killed in that crash. He's badly burned and still unconscious. And Marsden's holding him prisoner.
What are they going to do with him?
I couldn't find out. But Dranga knows you're Carter. And Marsden may force him to talk.
We can't take a chance on that. We've got to get Dranga away from them.
Yeah, but we don't even know where he is.
We'll force Marsden to turn him over to us. Can you get a native to carry a message?
Yeah, Tonga will do it.
Good. Send him to the Marsden bungalow. Have him tell the Harding girl that the chief's son is sick at the native village and needs her help. She's bound to fall for it, and you can pick her up on the way.
Here she comes. She swallowed Tonga's story, all right.
Thank you.
store to take her. I'm going to see Marsden.
18 salt.
18 salts.
Take it easy, boys. I'm here on business.
Take his gun, Yank. Well, what do you want?
We want Dranga. How about a deal?
Nothing doing, Greg.
Better listen to reason. We've got the Harding girl. We tricked her into going out to see a sick native and grabbed her on the way to the village.
That's a lie.
No, it isn't. Tricia informed me this morning that she was going out to see the chief's son.
I suppose you're interested in seeing her alive again.
I ought to tear your head off.
Hold up, Yank. We better listen to him.
What's your deal, Greg? Turn Drang over to us and we'll return the girl.
All right. Drang is in pretty bad shape. But we'll deliver him wherever you say.
Bring him to the big rocks tonight. And no tricks. Oh, I'll take my gun.
Drang is dead. We can't deliver him. What do we do, Jim?
Just like I told Greg, we'll go to the big rocks tonight. Delivered Dranga to Carter's men.
What about Dranga?
Everything's set for us to pick him up at the big rocks. How about the air drill?
All ready.
We'll try it out, see if the bit's loose enough. That'll do the trick all right. Put back the bit and I'll tie it to the post. Now you know what'll happen to you if Marsden tries to double-cross us. All set?
Everything's ready.
We'll head for the big rocks and pick up Dranga. Get out. How is he?
Pretty bad shape. He's still unconscious.
Don't try to follow us.
Hey, what about the Harding girl?
As soon as we get Dranga to a safe place, we'll turn her loose. Bad shape.
What about the girl in there? You're not going to turn her loose?
Of course not. Get rid of her now. Hold it! Throw your guns away. Have you gone crazy, Dranga? Throw them away. Marsden!